Hello YouTube, my name Ebum and now I will add maybe information here, label. I add label 1 and maybe font. I add font maybe 14, okay, maybe like this. And here I need copy and paste. And here I need maybe player O, maybe like this. And here I need player 8, and I need a copy here, copy and paste, and I add maybe like this. And here I add a name, maybe LP8, okay, and copy this, and maybe I add 0, click, maybe like this, 0 click, and I copy this, copy and paste, and now I need add here, and here I need maybe LPO, okay, maybe like this, and now I need to change, I add a variable again. And maybe team, maybe player, a click, okay, maybe like this, as integer. And now I need team player o click as integer. Okay, I have a pxc and poc. Here I need pxc plus equal 1, okay, and now here I need POC and plus equal 1, okay. After this I need a label LPO.tag equal POC, okay, and here I need LPX.tag equal PXC. Okay, now I need N double quotes, and here maybe click. Okay, and now I copy this, copy and paste. Now if I start debugging, I have one click. Okay, and okay, and okay, and okay, and okay. Okay, now I must add a winner function. Okay, I go to this, enter, and public sub, and maybe winner, enter. And now I need information about if egg 1 2 3, okay, or egg 3 4 6, and egg 7 8 9. Okay, maybe like this. And now I add if statement, and here I need button 1 dot tag equal double quotes and egg with capital. And now I need n, and here I need button 2 dot tag equal egg with capital, and button 3 dot tag equal egg with capital. Now I add or. Okay, I copy this, and okay, maybe like this, copy and paste. I don't need if here, okay, like this. And now I need 3 here, 4 here, 5. Okay, I copy this and paste. Now I need 7. Okay, here I need 4 and 5 and 6. And now I need 7, 8 and 9. Okay, and paste again. Now I need 1, 4, 7, 2, 5, 8 and 3, 6, 9. Okay, I go to form again, and here I need 1, 4 and 7, and paste again. I need 2, and here 5, and here 8, and paste again. I need 3, and I need 6, and I need 9. Okay, and now I need 1, 5, 9, and 3, 5, 8. And now paste again, and here 1, 5, 9, and paste again, 3, 5, 7. Okay, now I enter, and okay, I don't need R here, and add 10, and here I need enter and N if. Okay, here I need a message box dot show, and I need information, maybe the winner is maybe egg. Okay, and if I start debugging, okay, I have a error here. I need a double quotes, and here double quotes. Okay, now if I start debugging, I have a okay like this. Okay, and I don't have my function. Okay, next tutorial I will add a function. And if you like my tutorial, please subscribe my YouTube channel, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.